All right, let's do it. Armusha, baby. Getting the kills, collecting skills. I wonder if I go to editor and I go, what's my rep? 41? Wait, can I just go under? Oh. How does that look? One and done on that. Transition that, see how that looks. Did I put 14 or 41? Come at me, dog. Wah! Got me, but I'm gonna keep fighting, bro. I did put 14. Really? I gotta fix that. Slick, and you kind of were because you almost got away. Oh, it's too much. It's just too much. Combo. Payback, sir, payback. Come Took a gamble. Paid off. There you go. Woo! That was a nice one. That was a nice one. Greatly misjudged the distance on that. Nicely done. Bravo. Knew I had him. Give me that sweet, sweet life, baby. Oh, got me. Fever. I'm feeling the fever. Let's go. Uh-oh. Ah! Triple team. Got me. Gotcha. Woo! Ah! No, when I'm in the move, I'm in, that's it. I'm poisoned in, I'm gonna die. It's what it is, you know? It's just what it is. Bring me back, baby. Come on, bring me back. Stay away from me, bro. Make you pay for that. Damn it. No respawn. Kills, 11 deaths. That's respectable. That's respectable. Mm-hmm. Chukoker. Let's see if we actually have anything better. Well, honestly, it doesn't matter. I'm ready. Let's do it. I'm good with any of them. Honestly. Any of them are good. Let's do it. Now we wait. Yeah. I guess I might as well work on them. Making started. I think I'm gonna find an ornament for 1,000 I really like. That jewel's kinda cool. Eternal Flame. That was originally gonna be the name of my clan. It's funny. So these are the top ones I could get. He just looks like a cockroach. And I mean, they're fine, but honestly, I kind of like that one. I'm just gonna go ahead and buy that, because, I mean, this is cool. I like it. But I also like this. I'm gonna hold on to that one. When we unlock this, 420. Like on 4-8, I think. Matchmaking, searching. Yeah, let's see. So, exhaustion recovery, defense, probably. Oh! Oh, my 3-8. Ugh, I got a ways. Got a long ways to go. Hey, Juno. What are you doing? Hmm? Say hi. Oh, maybe a girl. Oh, I know. What? So, you just want to be in my lap? Is that what you want, Juno? You want to play with Francis? Or are you going to go play with Francis?
Go play with Francis.
Go. Go get him. Go get him.
He's all excited.
I'm ready. Let's do this. Oh shit, I didn't realize I was standing. Oh no! Oh! Oh, my face! And my chest. This whole region just got murdered. Pull back, block R1. Right. I did that. You can't stop me, son. Long enough. Good teamwork. I almost died. Shit. It was so close. No. I didn't want to leave. We were winning. I bet they all quit. I hate when people do that. We were having a good match, and they were like, we're not losing. So they just leave. The Viking hero. Whoa. Oh, yeah, I was like, holy shit, I just had like 1,400, then I forgot. I spent it. I did. I got 7. Oh, yeah, because I switched. I don't think we're in any danger of losing this one. But there's some time still. can always happen. Now we gotta wait again. Kick me out. The whole game kicked me out. But we were winning. That sucks. Hopefully I find something pretty quick. I want to get back to it. I don't think people like to play this mode as much as some of the other ones, simply because, I mean, you got bad defense, you ain't winning. Not only are you not winning, like, you're not ever gonna win. It's just gonna be all bad for you forever. Not gonna work. It's no good. No brainer. Come on, give me a quick drink while I wait. I guess we're defending. The reigning defending champions! I mean, not so much. I mean, we're not really winning, so. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Now I'm gonna edit this one more time because I'm just. Think it would have been easier. Just do it this way. Can't tell if that's in the box. You know what? I'm gonna go with it. It's good. It's in there. Oh yeah, it's in there. Of course not. All right, let's do this. Damn it. Distracted. Look at him block. Like a champ. Come on, Worm King. What you got? I just messed you up, son. Oh, that guy's good. That guy's good. Stab in the back. Damn it all. I just need to kill this guy once. I feel good now. Didn't see that coming, did you? Oh! Too much on the offensive. I gotta be more defensive. Way more defensive. Ah! It's just not in my nature. I'd rather just attack. Just can't do that.
Out.
Damn. Damn it! This dude, man. Oh, he's fucking. There you go. There you go. I'm stuck. Thank you. Goodbye. I mean, damn, they whooped our ass. Good fight. This is chaotic. It's so much fun, though. So try and get that legendary gear. What do we get this time? Shinobi effect radiance. I actually kind of like that effect, and since you can only get it from this event, it's really worth doing. We're not gonna lose the mill. I'm gonna watch that. I think the other one's protected. I think we're good. Let's do this. Come on. We want to see the pit, ring, sanctuary. Anybody voting? Right. Let's do this. Infernal Squad will not go down again. It might. You might. You never know. I need to see if any of my buddies are on and just get the team together. If they kick me out again or game crashes, come on, dude. I'm gonna find my lost brothers. Alright, kill things together like we used to. I took a little bit of a break, but I'm getting it back. I'm getting it back. It didn't even take that long, really, to figure it out. And again, the Warden's a pretty easy character to play, because he's meant to be that. Vanguard's easy to play, hard to master kind of thing. This guy. Oh! Ah! That's the same warlord from before, I think. Same game. Man, that guy's good. Thank you. got him. Blinding justice. What's up? Eremusha, blinding justice. Yeah. My other finisher is fiery decapitation. Why the hell not? Oh, I could have had that guy one-on-one. Damn! Damn it. Okay. 10 seconds. Oh. Sneaky bastard. You got me. Red! What's going on, brother? I need to fix the chat icon, please. Okay. I will do that. Oh! Yeah! I see you over there. No! Ah, he got me. Warlord got me. Ah. My mic on? Yeah, it is. Round two. Yeah. Oh, he got me. Oh, it's going pretty good. I mean, I've won a few. I'm trying a new thing out. It's a little bit different. It's definitely harder. A lot of fun though. Straight up arena, like gladiator dueling. What's going on here? By teams, four. Hey, how'd that guy come back? I am gonna finish God of War, but after that, it's just gonna be probably Warframe and For Honor. Until I find something else I really like to play competitively, like that. And Warframe's just fun to watch. Especially by people who know what the hell they're doing. Why you gotta interrupt me? I come to your house and throw rocks at you while you're mowing lawns? No! I had to try, man. I had to try.
Oh.
Get him in while he's killing me. Can't do shit when I got full stamina, buddy. I'll keep you guessing all day. Oh, he got me. Shit. That guy's good. He's good. Conqueror's down. I'm back, baby. Kills, man. It ain't bad. Oh, this is my new thing. I just made this. I thought I'd like to have a little something down there, and I like Dragon Ball Z probably more than about anything else on the planet, so I figured it was fitting. You got me, shit. It was right there, man. Woo! Good job, everyone. Good job. Ooh. What do we get here? Alistair Hilt. Okay, Orochi, Elner, new, not new at all, honestly, I've seen it a million times, but that's neither here nor there, right? It just, and you should see what happens when, I got things when people donate, when people subscribe, when people do all those things, little Dragon Ball Z gifts show up. Because I thought it's cool. Why not? I really like the subscribe one because it's got Super Saiyan God Goku. It's cool. It's just cool. And now we gotta wait. I will be, well, nope. Yep, nope.